Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be talking about one of my most favorite books, 5 Feet Apart. So this is about two people who are suffering from this disease called cystic fibrosis. Now in this disease, you cannot, you know, get very close to second person who is also suffering from this disease. So in more simpler language, you have to maintain a distance of 6 feet in order to interact with the same person who is suffering from the same disease. Also, this disease shortens your lifespan, so you cannot live your life to the fullest. You can't just go anywhere you want. Your hospital becomes your second home. So this book is about how this girl Stella deals with it, the death, the losing of her sister, how she lost her sister, the guilt. It's a beautiful story. The author has beautifully portrayed that what it's like to live in guilt, the pain, the heartbreak, because her parents are also start fighting that, okay, this is, you know, your fault. They start kind of blaming each other. So this is also how she deals with it, how she always lives in the hospital bed and she tries to be happy in it. So it's also taught me that one should be happy in what all we have. Because when I read this book, I was in tears and I felt like I should be grateful to God that I have so much. At least I'm not suffering from such diseases who are so fatal, who are so deadly. This book is perfect for people who like emotional stories, who want to read a little realistic books, who want to, you know, self-realize that, you know, you are having a lot. It's also a nice book for self-realization. Now, this book has an amazing plot. So I would highly recommend it for people, as I told before, are looking for an emotional story. This was it for this video. For more such videos, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to smash the like button before leaving. So goodbye. I'll see you guys in the upcoming videos.